Thank you. This is the Strahl. Sheet airship enough for you?
The Strahl. You really are a sky pirate.
Well, the headhunters seem to think so. What's a good word? Is she ready?
So is she armed? How fast is she? Could she take the Ifrit?
I suppose I could tell you, but... wouldn't you rather see for yourself?
Yeah.
Fran, our course.
The shortest way is over Dorstonis.
How flies Bujeva?
Oh, she's free as can be, for now. The Empire took notice when they announced the princess's unfortunate suicide in your entire execution.
If it becomes known that I'm alive, the Marquis will lose their favor.
I will try to steer clear of such things. Right, it's time to fly. And no wagging tongues or you'll like to bite them off.
I'm coming.
You are feeding, yes?
I have, my brother. She eats well.
See that she does. We need her alive. Balthier's bait must be fresh.
I keep trying to tell you. I barely even know who Balthier is.
My brother, a message come from Ravenaster. The Strahl she set sail. She makes straight for the sky city of Bajerba. Barely know, was it? Yet out of trace, he goes bounding off for you. Fill me, how could that be, huh?
That's what I'd like to know. I just met him that one time and that's
it. Does that tongue never stop? What if we plucked it from your head? As for you, we need Balthier alive. His corpse fetches but half the bounty.
A tender beaten, my specialty.
There's no fun for it if we can't tease out a scream or two.
Where are you?
Easy.
No good, he's not here. Keep searching. This way.
You're a dead man. Don't forget it. And no names.
Of course.
Thank you.
The Lusu mines are just up ahead. Though, I do hear there's not much left there these days.
You're on your way to the mines? Then please allow me to accompany you. I have an errand to attend to there.
What manner of errand?
What errand? I might ask the same of you.
Right. Come on then.
What?
Excellent.
Do me a favor and stay where I can keep my eye on you. Should be less trouble that way.
For us both.
So what's your name?
Oh, I'm Lamont.
Don't worry. I don't know what's in that mine, Lamont, but you're in good hands. Right, Bosch?
Lusu Mines, one of the richest veins in Ivalice.
Under Imperial Guard, no doubt.
Actually, no. With but few exceptions, the Imperial Army is not permitted within Bujerba. Well, shall we proceed?